You alright? Yeah. So Austin used to race moto. He was very fast back in the day. He's like, and then he raced some Heroes Carnivals and I think he won them. So he's very fast. He just doesn't ride much more. And what he doesn't do many like black diamond type trails, which this whole track is basically black and double black diamond. Got a little shrubbery along for the ride. He made it over, no problem. He didn't even ride it when this was really bad. Luckily we cleaned it up a bunch. So bad though. Get to ride much. He owns a construction company and so he works like 5 to 6 days a week typically. So he rides when he can. That was badass. No, I mean, it packed it down pretty well. There's a line now. Yeah.
That's kind of an all or nothing count.
Yeah, very much so.